Since last week, letters calling for an extra delegates conference by the Forum for the Democratic Change Party have been making rounds on different media platforms. This conference was called by the party national chairperson, Waswa Birigwa, with the core aim of resolving the ongoing bickering within the party, and it was scheduled to take place on the 19th of September. However, addressing journalists during the weekly press conference at Najana Nkumbi in Kampala, the deputy spokesperson of the FDC party, John Chikonyogo, has openly said that as the party leaders, they are not aware of his delegates' conference and it is illegal. He noted that the issues that Birigwa wants to resolve in the delegates' conference were already addressed by the elders' committee of the party, and besides, he had to first engage all the party leaders before calling for this conference.
Bill to Mr. Birigwa and his office to involve other party leaders if they want to solve this issue once for all. Of us are fed up of addressing these things in the air, in the media. We look bad. As I told you, we are as if we are fighting in a big star. There's no chance under the sun that we don't know so. That ain't. Whether you win or not, you walk that also, with a lot of excrement from pigs.
Chikonyogo advised those who might be tired of a party to quit instead of tarnishing its image.
It's the party which we formed with blood. Our friends died. We had a lot of big people here. Chibundu died. Chimera died. Njuba died. Mr. Kandamwangi died. And then you come and joke around with our party.
A new date has instead been set for the delegates' conference, and it is 6th of October at Uma's showgrounds in Kampala. A total of 1,400 delegates, including the vice chairpersons, all NEC members, four representatives from each special target group, and the chairpersons, among others, are expected to participate. It is during the delegates' conference that they will elect the party president, four deputy presidents, the party national chairperson, the secretary general, and the deputy secretaries. FDC party last held these elections in November 2017 when Amuria defeated Geno Mugisha Muntu, who has since left the party. Meanwhile, the FDC leaders at different levels in Busoga sub-region have today honored and praised the FDC chairperson of the Elders Committee, Dr. Frank Nawiso, for his recent report about the misunderstandings among the party leaders and the entire contribution to the growth of the party.
Facing a lot of accusations, blackmail, demeaning, and a lot of stuff. That's why we have converged here in his home as FDC party members to show unity, to show solidarity, and to commend his stewardship leadership.
And he has been a good leader. He has been exemplary as a good leader.
Certain sector group that was stage managed to talk ill against the work that was done by Dr. Frank Nawiso. But my message to the people of Busoga and Jinja, we have come here to ask Dr. Frank Nawiso to forgive them.
These leaders to sit down again. But a number of people in Uganda have called me and they have said, you help to bring about harmony in the party.
Meanwhile, Wakiso FDC leaders from Entebbe, Busiro South and Busiro North have held a press briefing to show dissatisfaction about the bickering within the party.
FDC, FDC, Tujakurwana. FDC, FDC, Tujakurwana.